Well, Tom, we can give you a live look at current conditions ourselves right here. You can see traffic still moving along at a pretty decent clip on 93 northbound here in Windham. State police say because of the long holiday weekend and the late start to this storm, a lot of people were on the roads today. That meant more stress for drivers and more accidents.
After a morning of dry, powdery snow, frozen roads, and slow traffic comes an afternoon and evening of this. Frozen rain, adding an icy glaze to this day-long storm.
It's the ground that's freezing up first, and that's where you get the ice. So you got the salt trucks and the sand trucks out there, so we'll keep our fingers crossed and hope everything will work out well.
While plows have managed to scrape down to clear pavement on the major roadways we drove in southern Hillsborough County, the frozen rain will make conditions highly variable and slippery as the night goes on.
In general, obviously, ice is very treacherous and very dangerous, and we really ask that people slow down.
State Police Lieutenant Chris O'Coyne says if you do have to drive tonight, make sure you're thinking not only about your immediate surroundings, but also about what you can't see just down the road.
You never know what's coming around the next bend or the next knoll, and if there's a car on the road, you may not be able to stop.
For contract plow drivers, this second big storm in less than a week is like money from the sky, and they are not going to complain.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's worth it, you know, the way things are. So
everyone else just wants to get home.
I'm at about a mile to go, and so I'm home. So.
Now, we don't want to really rain too much on this weather parade, so to speak, but over the last couple hours in Windham here, we really haven't seen too much coming out of the sky. Right now, we've got a light mist, but other than that, it's pretty clear. Reporting live in Windham, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.